Hello kiddos, how are you all? I wish you all are fine and safe at your home. So, our today's topic is long and short. Today I will discuss with you about long and short, that what is short and what is long. Firstly, I'm going to show you by the action. Okay, see. This is long and this is short. Long, short. Long, short, long, short, long, 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 short, 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 long, 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 short, short, short. Yes, so now I have two basket. Okay, now I'm going to show you difference about long and short. See, I have two baskets. Okay, now I'm going to label it. This one is long object basket and this one is short object basket. Okay children, everything is clear now? This is short object basket. Yes. So, I'm going to show you some object. You have to tell me, okay? This is long or short? Is this long or is this short? Yes, this is long block. This is long block. So, this is long. So, in which basket I have to keep it? This one. Okay? See. What is this? Is this long or is this short? This is short. This is short block. This is short. So in which basket I have to keep it? This one. Okay. Now tell me which pencil is long and which pencil is short? This one is long and this one is short. This one is long and this one is short. So long pencil go inside this basket and short pencil inside this basket. Yes, and I have some colors. Now tell me which is long and which is short. Long color, short color. Long color, short color. This one is long and this one is short. This one is long and this one is short. So I'm going to put it here and put it here. This is a key. One key is long and one key is short. So tell me which is long and which is short. This one is long and this one is short. This one is long and this one is short. So in which basket long key gone? This one. Yes. And I have to keep small key in this basket. Okay children, I have a caterpillar. See, caterpillar is coming to you. Yay, caterpillar. I have a caterpillar, two caterpillar. Now tell me which caterpillar is long and which caterpillar is short. See, such a long caterpillar, right? So tell me which one is long and which one is short. This one is short and this one is long. This one is short and this one is long. So I have to keep it here in a long basket object and I have to keep small caterpillar in this small object basket. So children, in this way, you are able to find out small object and short object. Okay, see, my both baskets are filled with small and short objects. So children, you have to practice long and short. Okay? Bye-bye. Take care.